Hey guys, Katie Crank here. I just recently got back from Dominica visiting Berean Bible Church and the school. And if you remember the tropical storm Erica, the river took the wall out, the wall crashed down. And so I was able to go there and see the church. They're not able to rebuild the church at that location, so they had to move it to a different location. They didn't have the funds to build on to the little schoolhouse that they had, but then God stepped in and he did an amazing thing. And just within a couple of months, people have donated and organizations have donated, and we have been able to put a big, huge addition onto the one-room schoolhouse. And the plan is to build the church on top of the school. I'm blown away by the donations that people have given. I'm blown away by the passion that has been circulating about this. The people in Dominica have been so faithful, and that has just been encouraging in my life. So phase one is going to be complete in January. So January, the kids will get to move into the addition that they're building right now. And then the goal is to get that church up, to get that church up on that second level. Thank you so much for your prayers. Thank you so much for your help. Continue to spread the word. Let's continue to push this and try to get this completed for this little church, this church family. They're incredible people. Absolutely love them. Thank you so much for all of your help, your donations, and I want to see this all the way through. I want to see that church building. I would love to be there when they cut the ribbon and open the doors for the first Sunday. Here's what we did this week.
You're the God of this city, you're the King of these people, you're the Lord of this nation, you are. You're the light in this darkness, you're the hope to the hopeless, you're the peace to the restless, you are. There is no one like our God. Is no one like our God. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. You're the God of this city, you're the King of this people, you're the Lord of this nation, you are. You're the light in this darkness, you're the hope to the hopeless, you're the peace to the restless, you are. There is no one like I.
transatlantic communication here. We've just been painting this place, which is called
the Marine Bible Christian Academy in Dominica.
That's right. It's been a privilege and a pleasure to be here because at least I've done or contributed to something, as you can see on my face. I've been painting. Also to see the young girls and boys just learning in such a fantastic facility. It's quite exciting that something from the disaster state has become a fantastic state. So, really encouraged and proud.